$20, bro, for Evil Dead.
$20 nowadays. Let's see if we got anything. Oh, wait, pressure bar is back here. Let me go.
I really like how they took a risk on this map to put the box inside of the map in a like major location rather than having it in the open like every other fucking time.
Which is the thing.
I don't see why they couldn't have just done that for gas station. That would solve the problem of having the box in the spot. That shit RNG.
But here's the thing though, I'm gonna keep it real with you, man. If you can't guard it in the outback stack, you probably suck. That's the easiest part about it.
Welcome to the family, Julie.
That is fucking crazy. Like, how are you gonna have the objective this right next to you?
One down, three more to go.
Always be where you know the objective is. So here's the mistake that 90% of players make. They more worried about chasing somebody than paying attention to the objective. I watch so many people play the game, and they all make the same mistake. They're more worried about chasing somebody than the objective. The objective is the job.
Oh, Connie Gordon! Connie! He was here. Quite a wall gap over here.
I'm going to put a little trap on the other side of the door.
I hear your voice.
But yeah, that's the main problem that solo few players have. That's why they lose so much. Because the thing you're supposed to do the most of, they never do. Your objective ain't... Your objective is to secure the property. You know what that means, right? The objective. If they're not near an objective, why do you care what they do? Doesn't matter if they're relevant to the round. But people still will get upset with chases, which leads to them somebody else's chase. Is that simple? The game at its core is super simple. People make it hard by the way they choose to play it. We ain't doing nothing special because we win a lot.
I know you're in
we
here now.
We just play the game correctly.
Don't oh
hit.
Shit!
There we go. Told you. That shit's 100 out of 100, like the window.
You're going up like a brave soldier.
Hey, dog. You didn't know you was in the front? Oh. Going up over here, too.
I got it.
Banner right here, too. Come back. Banner right here, too.
Don't worry about it. Honey, dead. Let me welcome him to the family, then we focus on Anna.
Mm-hmm. Boy, that boy got eyes like a hawk. You saw him?
I'm gonna check car battery. Check the house.
Danny has 900. Probably went up to the first.
Yeah, it gotta be the house, bro.
He's right here. I'm looking at him. Y'all gotta listen to these call-outs now. Y'all slacking. Tighten up.
I have a chainsaw.
There we go.
Don't worry. Oh my god, he wall gap.
Don't jump that well.
Don't jump that well.
Oh no. Fatal. Incapacitated. Took too many hits, boy. That thing like a machine gun when it's back.
Anna's in the basement.
Hey, bro, he's next to me. Damn.
Went to the back. I should have waited. I should have known.
Let's check the house door.
I was just in the house. Danny Welch, by the way, and Anna was in the basement, so they're in the
basement. Check home, Johnny Sack, that's what I know with that. Back up.
Just type in. Be mine out. There's a trap over there. Don't go there. Yeah, watch this. Oh man, what are you doing, Danny? You made a little better.
Did he grab her right now?
I thought Anna was in the garage, but that was just a hitchhiker.
Right here. Oh, you got
what? I have a door I'm trying to barge.
Climbing down to me? Oh. Thank you so much.
My battery's here.
Wow. Thank you. Hey, he dead. Hi, Danny. So much for pay to win.
Can you lock this door?
Yeah, I welcome to the family. Basement.
You found her. You saw her.
Yeah. Oh, she's right here, bro. Right side of the house. Hey, buddy. The garage. And back to the lobby. Yeah.
Yeah, I wanna put my battery.
There's me.
Well, guys, good work.
That's all right, Nancy House, because everything, like I said,
GG, guys. GG.